And one man who knows this route all too well is this guy, Mr. Phillip Schofield. And I'll be having a chat with him in just a few minutes. But first, let's check out the kitchen. Now, whether they're cooking steak or chips or something that has slightly bigger wow factor, like Spotty Dick, whatever they cook, it's delicious and always goes down a treat with the presenters. But what I want to know is what gets your mouth watering or what can you really not stomach?